Frozen Four time from St. Paul, Minnesota. Highlights on ESPN2 from Notre Dame and Minnesota Duluth.
Good score. Back the other way, Costello. Shot. Score! Hit the deflected in! And Notre Dame gets the early goal in the first minute. Right through the top of the crease. Nobody there to get it. It'll be held in by Fontaine. Default. Top of the dot. Shot. Score! Brown got it! He's tied the game up. J.T. Brown on a power play goal.
And you got to see Lee's strength right there, Gary. He won two physical battles. He controlled the puck. Plus, he made a play out to the point. So you can easily see why everybody's really charged about this giant freshman for Notre Dame.
John's on the near side. Shot! Score! Oh, what a rebound chance! Ball centered around the wall. Saraba got it to the near side. Schmidt. Schmidt is in. And he scores! Oh, my! Minnesota Duluth gets it again. Tynan goes out of there on a tripping call. Third power play of the game for the Bulldogs. Fontaine dropped it in the middle. Great pass. Conley scores! Mike Conley, power play goal! Somebody shut the door! That was Mike Conley on the pass. Fontaine, Conley, shot, scores! Jack Conley! Another power play goal! And it is a three-on-three in the short end of Rice for the long shot. He scores! An enormously important goal has made this a one-goal game. Center to the near side. In front, backhand, a save, rebound, save, rebound! And he goes wide to the point. Say in a chance. It gets blocked, it's over. Minnesota Duluth goes to the championship game.
Huge effort for the Bulldogs special teams. The three more power play goals. They've been sensational through the regionals until now. And then 5-for-5 on the PK as well. The Bulldogs gunning for their first ever Division I crown. They'll be the first to win their first if they can pull it off on Saturday, since Maine capped theirs for the first time in 1993. Let's get to Michigan versus North Dakota. Also on ESPN2.
They only got one shot on it. And now we're back to full strength, 5-on-5. Caparuso sliding on the ice, blocked it. Clear! Save made into the glove. He is a giant. Dunaway will move it up all the way in. The shot saved. Coming out to cut down the angle that time. Hunwick. Nice play by Hunwick to move out. Player down. No penalty, I don't think, was called on this. But Nelson is down behind the net. Brock Nelson, an Islander drafted player. He's a freshman, 6'3", 185-pounder, Brock Nelson, who is down on the ice. Little cycling right there. Luke Gondenning, a junior, had the chance. Oh, and hits a crossbar. Merrill, take it from the point. Rebound, score! Michigan gets the lead, 1-0. And Winnett, on a bounding puck. Evan Trump is always involved, the senior at 5'9". Here's Tyson down the middle. Block. Shot! Save! Oh, what a beautiful save by Sean Hunwick. Lynette held it in. Now at center, it's Greg Weyer in. Greg Weyer's got a little help. Greg Weyer turns! And a save made again. Rebound right off the pad. There's Fratton, leading scorer in this team by far. Trump sends it in. Great pass. Backhander knocked away. Into the zone, Malone. Crowder has got it. He moves in. Backhander. And another great save. Malone is shot. Under the pile, and it's covered. That empty net, so inviting. Reaching from behind. Can they put it away? Yes, they do! Scudder on an empty net goal with 35 seconds left.
Fourth shutout of the year and 40 saves in the process for Sean Hunwick. They were outshot 40-20, were the Wolverines, but they prevail, handing UND their first loss since January 28th. What a time for that to happen. The Wolverines now in search of their first NCAA crown since 1998, as they'll take on the Bulldogs of Minnesota Duluth on Saturday. What a clash it shall be.